Hi. I don't know why my microphone wasn't on, but it's on now. Hi, everybody. How's it going? Welcome to Subpixel Live. My name's Kyle. We're going to be playing James Bond 007, Everything or Nothing, 2004's premier James Bond game. You got to give me a second to start it up, because as soon as you start this game, it goes into the first mission. So we gotta take our time here with this. All right, let's see. Get that going. Let's get started. Okay, should be good to go. Always gotta get the controller. All right, just making sure we're good to go. Let's go. Get started. It's a very slow theme. Normally it's a little bit faster. There we go. Got a pretty sweet VTOL jet right here.
Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
So, in this game, they actually got Pierce not only to map his face out, but to voice the characters, and they got M, and John Cleese, and Willem Dafoe is the bad guy. It's like game is stacked. It could basically be a movie. Probably should have been a movie. It's very cinematic.
What have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
Boom!
It's a trap! Kill them!
It's got good music. There he is. There's Pierce. Why can I not move? There we go. Dude, this game starts with a bang.
Back to that briefcase bomb.
I think I'm like invulnerable, basically. Ooh, not invulnerable, apparently.
Find a rocket launcher.
I want M to tell me to find a rocket launcher. Ooh.
Well done, 007.
Control.
Whoa!
Well done, Doctor. The evac helicopter is in position.
Although there's no engines or anything, they just blow up into pieces. It's good stuff. I love this game. You could go down the stairs, or you could jump out the window. There we go. So the cool thing I love about this game is that it actually does like matrix stuff in your menu selection, your gun selector. So slick. All right, here we go. Oh. I forgot. I need to be recording this locally. That's my bad. Wait, here we go. Yeah! Oh! It's so good. It's a banger.
Time to wait for no one.
It's so good. Heidi Klum's in this.
Than empty things. Give me everything or nothing.
Certified banger. I love this song.
Everything or nothing. Everything or nothing. Everything.
That's what it is.
Give me everything or nothing.
Amazing. Awesome, awesome, awesome song. And super short. It was only like 90 seconds. That was great. All right. Let's see what we got. Oh, one of two Bond moments. Dang. I got gold.
The latest in stealth munitions. Grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make short work of them. Our new rappel gadget is designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. Look for smooth ledges to fire it at.
Bond, we have a team of artists drawing depictions of your previous missions. Please enjoy.
Obviously, we have to go with Bond. I didn't realize it said 007 already. Alright, we'll just do 007. MI6 training? Oh boy. I forget. This is like the virtual reality thing. Hand-to-hand combat.
Bond, you can dispatch your enemies non-lethally with hand-to-hand combat.
Bond, you can beat the shit out of anyone who gets in your way. Oh!
Y plus A? Oh man, the counter, I have to press Y and A at the same time to counter, so I have to use like two fingers. That's pretty funny. That's gonna be interesting. Repel!
If you look up, Bond, you may find a good spot to use the repel. Excellent. Now simply run towards the wall and you'll be able to climb it.
This is legit very cool. And you can fire while you're doing this. Like, that was... This is 2004 this came out. It was amazing. Yeah, you can hot swap targets.
It It's all clear, Bond. Keep moving.
Bond sense.
Excellent,
007.
Rappel off that ledge, 007.
So cool. I love that it just does it automatically. It's great. Great stuff. And the camera, like the camera just doing it with you is sick.
You'll have to find another way around.
Look at the spikes of depth.
Here, Bond. Keep moving.
If I may be so bold, 007, this might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Oh, this is just all controlled with the left control stick. Wait, I'm sorry. Is there something in here I'm supposed to be doing? Great.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there.
Now get out of there. Cool. Alright. I'm ready to beat the entire rest of the game. Sure. We'll do Bond. Why don't you save it in the same bloody spot as always? I remember it was like a train mission, I think. Something like that. This game also had pretty sick multiplayer. Like, it wasn't as good as Nightfire, but it was fun.
Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology. Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology must not fall into the wrong hands.
We provided you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007, the Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with our newest rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to most ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck, 007.
We've tracked Dr. Nadanova to this facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes. Good luck, 007.
Wow. Ah! Oh yeah, got the slow motion. Awesome. So sick.
Here.
Whoa.
These flames present a bit of a problem.
Yes, Stabilism, but there should be an emergency shutoff valve somewhere nearby.
I don't actually know if it's over here. I'm assuming that it is. Oh! Dang, okay. I really can't take that much damage. That's crazy. Start over again. I wasn't even paying attention to health because I didn't think I'd have to worry about it. My bad. Be a little bit more careful. Oh,
that was interesting.
Oh. Ow, what the heck? Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked in this level. I don't remember being this hard. That's crazy. Not doing well. How do I reload? Did I not turn off the flames? What the heck?
Turn this off.
Sorry, gentlemen, but I have a train to catch.
Sorry, gentlemen, but I have a train to catch. That's not good. I can't believe I got gold. It's crazy. That was hard. It was like, I don't know. I used to fly through these. Maybe I did it on an easier difficulty or something. I think this is one of the driving ones, though. This is like, I get the Porsche. Yeah. Train chase. Great name for a mission. Classic. Pretty sure that's what they called the Uncharted 2 train sequence. They just called it train chase. That's it. Ooh. Okay, we get it.
007, Dr. Nadanova is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
Let go! This is legit.
Hurry, 007, the train is getting away.
Me in Egypt? Game does not like big explosions, I'll tell you that. Wow, okay. That was weird. It gave me like a second to get under it, and then the floor literally dropped out from under me. I guess I just have to ride the caboose.
007, Dr. Nadanova is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
It's in here. Oh, dude, I want the bike. The bike has missiles. Dude, this is legit. Really hard to control, but legit. Woo! Okay, cool. It just respawns you. That's good. Alright. I just ride this. Pretty cool. I like it. This is where you meet, like, Jaws, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure.
Give me a damage report.
Sir, no damage so far, sir, but I'm still checking.
I'm showing a hatch breach. We may have an intruder. What are you waiting for?
Dude, this is, like, legit. Like, the way this is designed, they were actually thinking about, like, details and stuff. I love the way the cars move.
Oh,
I like vaguely remember this. Got him. What? That was spot on. There's like a
you can't leave until you've completed all your objectives, 007.
What are you talking about? I should go all the way back here. Destroy some computers. I didn't realize I had to destroy 5 computers. Jaws!
We could just talk about this.
I guess not.
God, you can't shoot him. That would be too easy. Literally just ran into it. Gotta love it. Tide Klum. Used to power through this stuff. I do kind of remember this mission. It's good stuff.
Dr. Nadanova.
Who are you?
I'm from MI6.
The general is getting away with the nanorobot.
Not the general. Oh no.
I think we may be reaching the end of the line here. After you.
Can we catch him? Can you fly this, Mr.
Bond? James.
Bond. James Bond. James Bond.
Destroy that helicopter. Whoa. The nanotech prototype cannot remain in enemy hands.
What the heck is this control scheme?
Some flares may help to shake those missiles, 007.
It's a really weird control scheme. Whoa! Forgot about this. Makes a shield.
The structure is protected by those shield generators. You'll need to deal with them before continuing on with your mission. Excellent, 007. The shield is weakening.
I don't have any more weapons. You just run into him. I legitimately don't have any more weapons. What the heck do I do? I think I have to restart. Or, I don't know. Let me try and kill myself. No. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I think I just have to restart. That's really funny though. I just can't use up all my missiles.
You must destroy that helicopter, Douglas.
He says as he wastes two missiles.
The nanotech prototype cannot remain in enemy hands.
Some flares may help to shake those missiles, 007.
The control scheme for this is backwards. Down is up and up is down. It's really hard to remember. I wonder if I can change that. I probably can. Inverted horizontal.
You must destroy that helicopter, Douglas.
There we go. That's up, that's down. That's much better. So much nicer.
Shake those missiles, 007.
Get to the base! So I guess I shouldn't be firing at him through any of this because he's just gonna hit his flares.
Do not let that helicopter get away.
You're a skillful pilot, Mr. Bond, but no match for me.
The structure is protected by those shield generators. You'll need to deal with them before continuing on with your mission. Excellent, 007. The shield.
Okay. Great, thank you. Boom. Amazing.
James, you saved my life.
How can I ever repay you?
Allow me to take you to dinner. Next time you're in London.
I'd like that. But until then...
That James Bond.
As a small down payment.
Thanks, Heidi Klum.
I look forward to collecting the rest.
Except she's... actually not who you think she is.
I deduced the mission was successful.
All of the nanobots were destroyed, except for one. My gift to you, courtesy of MI6 and James Bond.
Bond. James Bond?
You know him?
He killed Maxorin. My mentor, my teacher, my friend.
I didn't know. I'm sorry.
How ironic. Bond has now planted the seeds for his own destruction. Soon enough, the world will know and fear the name Nikolai Diavolo.
Nikolai Diavolo.
Yes, Katya. Everything.
Or nothing.
Or nothing.
Or nothing.
But here he is. Here's Jawsy. Back for more. Gah! Oh yeah, it's great.
Give me everything or nothing.
I got a bunch of cool stuff. All right. Awesome. I love this game. It's like the most linear thing ever, but it's so good. MI6 interlude. I don't think they're actually headquartered in Scotland.
007, welcome back.
Nice to see you again, Em.
Excellent work rescuing Dr. Nadanova, 007. However, we have a new crisis on our hands. We've lost contact with 003. He was in Peru investigating Nikolai Diavolo, a KGB agent so ruthless that the KGB itself tried to have him terminated. Unfortunately, they failed. Diavolo's control, his teacher, was Max Zorin.
Yes, we once played bridge together.
He lost.
We believe 003's life may be in danger.
I'm on my way to Peru.
And don't forget to stop by Q Branch on your way out.
Okay. We won't.
Good morning, Q.
Ah, 007, we have some new equipment for you. Have you met my new assistant, Miss Nagai?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
And you won't if I have any say in the matter. Now, pay attention, 007.
This is your remote control spider cam. You can use it to scout ahead.
A spy disguised as a spider? Frightening. Thanks for the tip.
Strobe grenades. You can use them to blind your enemies.
Brilliant.
And this is your new dart gun. It knocks your enemies out instead of killing them.
How thoughtful.
Now, 007, do try to return this equipment in pristine condition.
I'll do my best.
That's what I was afraid of.
OQ. You wonderfully wacky weirdo.
May I introduce you, 007, to the Triumph Daytona 600 motorcycle, the Q-Bike. These are now standard issue for all 00 agents and feature front-mounted rapid-fire rockets. There's also a weapon storage compartment in the front fairing for when things get up close and personal. And we've counterweighted it to give the rider the ability to lay the bike flat, thereby avoiding any low-hanging obstacles. I expect to see this returned in perfect condition, 007. I mean it.
The weird thing is you don't get to use it until, like, unless I'm forgetting something, you don't get to use it for another mission or two. But I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, no. Sorry. Serena Saint-Germain.
WO3's last known contact in Peru was geologist Serena Saint-Germain.
She may have an idea of his whereabouts. Check in at 003's safe house for a clue to her location.
Chris, I should have known you were watching.
It's Bond!
You should comment! So that I know you're watching. This is how little I check my phone while I'm streaming. I should use more of the Bond vision, because it's super fun.
You must not let that henchman report your position. Find a way to stop him. You must locate Serena Saint-Germain. There may be a clue as to her whereabouts at 003's base of operations.
Fancy. Okay. Now I have to reinvert the controls. There we go. Oh no! CPU thread is too fast. Sorry, I had a thing come up from Dolphin.
Yes?
Jack? Thank God. It's Serena. I was so worried. Meet me. I'm at the Hotel Americano.
Right.
And watch out for the local police. They're not who they seem to be.
Is anyone?
Oh. The intrigue continues. Is anyone? So deep, Bond.
007. We've learned that Serena's line at the hotel was tapped. She is in grave danger. It's imperative you get there as quickly as you can.
I used to try and do this mission without messing up the car at all. It was really hard.
Avoidance is the best policy here. Keep your weapons disengaged.
Excuse me?
GPS map has been modified to call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way.
Health is so low.
Past that roadblock. Perhaps one of Q's gadgets can help you create a distraction.
No!
Bond, you'll need to lose that tail if you're to meet up with Miss Saint-Germain.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I need to freaking avoid the tanks.
The Cayenne's GPS map has been modified to call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way.
Oh.
Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time
only. I wish I would have known that.
to find a way past that roadblock. Perhaps one of Q's gadgets can help you create a distraction.
Okay, wow, that was not clear at all. Where am I supposed to go? Rendezvous with Miss Saint-Germain.
Serena Saint-Germain. I'm James Bond. You were working with a friend of mine.
Jack? So that was you on the phone.
Do you know where he is?
He went off to investigate some platinum I discovered, near a fortress outside of town. That's the last I saw of him.
I stay for a drive. Why don't you show me the way?
Police here answer to Diavolo. He controls everything in this town.
Take a right here!
Thank you.
007, it's your only chance.
Hold on.
Oof. Oh my gosh, it would hurt so much. Sure, the Cayenne could actually do that.
Up to the front gate, 007. Look for an alternate route to get in.
Great. I love this mission because at the very end it's a skydiving mission. This is a long mission too. You have to go through the
stay back.
What are we gonna do?
Cemetery, I think.
And you? What about the guards?
I don't think they'll mind.
Bond, by hacking into their computer system, we have reason to believe 003 might be imprisoned somewhere atop that cliff. Hurry, 007. You're our only hope. And his.
Disable the hoist controls. I'm gonna have to get up there another way.
Correct, 007. Look for an old junction box. It's part of the mine's original wiring structure, hidden somewhere in the cliffs.
Nearby. The heck is this opening? Where the heck is this opening? So it's coming from that side. Did I have like no health? Whoa! Wow, okay, holy crap. Alright, there is a way to do this without like being seen. I think you can do the entire mission without being seen. You can do a good portion of it. All right. I don't know why I'm using the sleeping dart. Yeah, that was bad. I didn't realize I was using the sleeping dart. Alright, let's try actually using the sleeping dart when they're not running around. Where? What?
It looks like a trap, Bond. Be careful.
Come on, turn off the vision. Some of the screams are like great. Whoa! I don't know why I'm not using that. There's a way to turn around. I can't remember. I think it might be Z. Z? Yeah, it is. Kidding me? Oh my goodness, this is so annoying. This is way harder than I remember it being. I used to freaking fly through these missions. Really? Did all that and I guess it didn't really matter. Actually, I think this is where I use the spider. Isn't it here? You go up the vent. Yep.
one big spider.
M, I've found 003's uplink, but not 003.
Complete his mission, 007. Find a junction box and install that uplink.
No, go, go!
Uplink installed.
Good job, Bond.
This is,
the cemetery section? I think there's a cemetery up here. Pretty sure. I'm gonna finish this mission, then I'll be done. So this should take about 15 more minutes. Hopefully, if I can actually get out and not die. I guess they're all different missions, but this is part of like the same section.
I just saw something.
The SIG. Isn't there... There's like certain paths you can take that you don't have to take every... There's like over here you can like grapple up or something, if I remember correctly. Where are you shooting from? Jeez, I have no health now. Yeah, that was rough. Let's try that again without getting hit by... Oh, why do I only have 3 darts now? Come on. Let me target him. There we go. No. Wanted to do. How? Got him. Jeez. Come on, pop your head up. Peek! Ugh. Dang. Come on. It's right there. Come on. Oh, screw it. Dragonov. Where's that coming from? Woof. Come on. Gotcha. Fucking
Okay. Alright. This is the last section. This part up here. Oh, I only got bronze for that one. Yeah. Death of an Agent. Oh yeah. Willem Dafoe out here killing double O's. That's what they call him, Double O Dafoe.
You've come on a fool's errand. 003. Sometimes I think MI6 assigns your numbers based on your IQ. A friend of yours?
You'll have to do better than that. It's bulletproof.
Oh.
Enjoy a slow but inevitable death, 003. Do I have to do all the dirty work? Get him!
Get him! Anything for you, Willem Dafoe. This is like... I figure what this does. Guess I could have just done that. Ooh, James, in the gut.
You must get to New Orleans. Stop Diavolo before he...
Whoa! Woohoo! Like no health for him. All right, so if I just do this instead of going around, and I'll get a bond moment for it too. Although this would be much easier if you could just detonate these. Great. Yes, sorry. No. Why is it so hard to freaking... It's like hard to navigate.
I'm gonna jump down here. Freaking impossible to see in here. I think I already came this way. Pretty sure it's over here somewhere. Crap, that was really loud. That was extremely loud and actually kind of scared the crap out of me. Okay, how do I get out of here? This is it. This is the coolest part. One of the coolest missions in the game. I gotta make sure I'm loaded up. Slow motion. Whoa! I don't think I'm gonna get her. Yeah. It's because I didn't go through the... I kind of wanted to do it again, if I'm honest. So let's do... Or, not this. Yeah, let's try... We'll try just sniping people. I just straight up not gonna catch her? I guess I missed my opportunity to You gotta jump as soon as you... As soon as she falls. There we go.
Nice to catch up with you again.
It'd be so much weight on that. It'd be insane.
We've got to get out of here.
How?
The tank. You'll drive.
What? I don't...
You can learn on the way.
All right, we'll finish this. This is like the island section of the game, so we'll do this and then go. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of having fun playing. Even though I'm doing really bad compared to what I used to, like, back in 2004. Gosh, it was so long ago. Almost 20 years. Ugh! Scary. Come on. It's the tank mission. One of, like, two tank missions, I think. Two or three.
Where'd you?
Take us to Jax. You'll be safe there.
All right, hang on.
Interesting technique, Serena. Careful.
Sorry, this is harder than it looks.
Yeah, screw these houses. Oh no, not the fountain! Why is this truck, like, invincible?
Wait here a moment. Go left!
I am most likely gonna die.
Go right.
Ah. Okay.
Where to?
Take us to Jax. You'll be safe there.
All right. Hang on.
Interesting technique, Serena. Careful.
Sorry. This is harder than it looks.
Maybe I should just use this. I don't know.
Go left.
It auto aims. I mean, I might as well. Jams. Why are we going the long way? Nice. Oh, love it. Love to see it. I know the last part of this mission
stay out of sight.
Is a you,
are you coming back?
Drive, I think, the bike to the airplane as it picks you up, and it's actually pretty hard to like get on the airplane, if I remember correctly.
Double-O-Seven, our presence has been detected at the airfield, and we must fly out of here immediately. 003's Triumph Daytona 600 should be parked somewhere nearby. Find it and get here as quickly as you can.
Maybe not so difficult.
Congratulations, you saved the girl and destroyed most of my equipment. I hope you're happy, 007.
Better than saving the equipment and losing the girl. Don't you agree?
Oh, 007, I give up.
Yay, we did it. I get to save. Yes. Okay. Let's go back. All right. That's pretty cool. Chris, thank you for watching. Anyone else who decided to stop by, thank you for watching. This has been Subpixel Live. We normally stream throughout the week, but we also have Local Chat, our weekly gaming podcast that happens every Thursday night at 9 p.m. You might have some pretty cool guests on this week. You're going to have to tune in to find out. But if you would like to learn more about Subpixel and follow us on all our social media pages, you can go to subpixelfilms.com. It'll take you right to our link tree where we have links to our YouTube page, which you should subscribe to. Say that five times fast. I'm really tired. I'm super tired. I'm like, I haven't gotten much sleep. That's why I'm tripping over my own tongue. Thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys had a good time. Ian will be back for our regularly scheduled program as long as he is okay coming back from vacation and actually doing some streaming. We shall see. Tune in all throughout the week for more amazing Subpixel content. And again, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night.